Hello everybody and welcome back to another Jurassic World video. I'm so sorry for not posting a video in the past 2 weeks. Finally my OBS is asymmetry on her, so I don't think they actually changed anything. I think they just took the horn and then they just boop. Oh wait, there we go, it's Bumpy now. I think they just edited the horn and then that's it, this is Bumpy. Oh well then. So what does Bumpy like?
Season 4.
That is right. Now for this one, expecting this skin to be larger than the original one, because they really downscaled some a lot of the herbivores considered to be paleontologically accurate. I'm actually more of a fan of this skin because I'm not that happy of the downscale of a lot of the herbivores. I guess because it's just the paleontological accuracy, but I mean, who wants a really big herbivore? I mean, do we want that? Yes, we want a small one? No, we don't. I'm sorry. This is Piers, surprisingly. Okay, we will get back to that. Alright, now let's release the carnivores. Now first up, we are going to release Fulmio on Wolfosaurus. Now, I have no idea why they decided to, it's basically the same thing. Basically the same thing as Prostrat, like you can tell the difference. Like look at Monolophosaurus compared to Prostratosaurus. They look exactly the same. For my documentaries. Now I can finally make my documentaries since my OBS is working now. Okay, Monolophosaurus. Yep, can't get any. Oh god, that is a. Yeah, we are not looking at that image. Okay, nice. Yeah, my pretty sailor, yeah. Nothing too much to share, but I believe that. Oh, hold on. I'm just gonna quickly incubate Prostratosaurus. Yeah, because I want to measure the size of this creature. Alright, we'll incubate that for a moment. We'll just release. Forgotten because these aren't any ordinary Paraswolfers. I can release them. Nighttime, they really show their true colors and power. of Parastrol with Lux. One of them is, so there's Parastrol with skin Lux 1 and Lux 2. You can see the difference. These ones have like a pink crest to them with a blue stripe. This one has a blue crest with a pink stripe. So yeah, so there are two different types. I believe there was supposed to be a yellow variant of Lux, but I guess they didn't try to do that. Recreation of Jurassic World, which I have lost, and now I have to rebuild it all over again. So this is gonna be the 1,000 subscriber special, late subscriber special. Look at them, they really do look, definitely what we were wanting for so many, many days, impatient, but now we have it. The pink stripes are paler. This one is more bright. So maybe this was more healthy. Maybe this one has been eating his broccoli and this one hasn't. Instead of it's been eating some, I don't know what's been eating, to be honest. So yeah, these guys will panic from the Monolophosaurus, I believe. Yeah, they're coming to their territory. Great. Oh, look at the dinosaurs. Oh, wow. They actually kind of look like ducks. Now, just before we get into the next dinosaur, if you go to the decoration section, you will have loads of different decorations. Like Avery sign, different signs here. Ghost, Granodon, single tree foliage, down like here. Now guys, unfortunately, these foliage will not, you will not have them everywhere. They will just correspond to the kind of map you have. So so if you want to have a tropical tree in the in Canada, then sadly you can. Then we have this one with, now we finally have the Spinosaurus skeleton. Wow. Now this isn't the skeleton from the movie because the skull was more thin. It was thinner instead of this. Well, I guess they couldn't take it fully from the movie, but it's a nice addition. Then we have some new fountains here that you can play. Light sources, amber foundations. Yeah, nice. Also these. GoPro. What am I saying? It's a webcam. Whatever. The one and only Toro the Carnotaurus. Boy, don't know why it's surprise, but so this is Toro. If you guys don't know, he is an iconic Carnotaurus in season 1 and season 2. I'm so sorry, I need water. don't have Toru's scar on was it his left side? I think it was Toru's right side, right? So yeah, so her scar was here. Surprisingly, we don't have that. Now, I think I know why they didn't add the scar. I think it's because, like, when you add the skin to a Carnotaur and it fights something, maybe it will get the scar on the side of its face. So maybe that's what they're trying to do. Like, oh, once it fights something, you'll get the scar. So yeah, I think they just deliberately didn't put it there is because they just want the Carnotaurus to get the scar from fighting other dinosaurs. So yeah, I mean you gotta respect that. Like that, I think that's why they didn't put the scar. Now if you go to the hatchery, you cannot have a burnt part of Toro, because if you remember in season 1, when we thought Toro was dead, she was just burned, but you can't have a burnt Toro, because I don't know why you can't have a burnt Toro. I mean, if there were explosions in the game, if there were exploding facilities in the game, then we are already gonna be having a burnt Toro and some other burnt dinosaurs, will we? What are they panicking from? I have no idea what they're panicking from. Let's see. So this is the size of a Protosaurus. This is the size of a Dilophosaur. Huh. Surprisingly, they're quite the same size. Yeah, they're quite the same size. It's just that Protosaurus is a bit thinner. Dilophosaur is more chunky. Are you ready for a goat? What are you doing? Grim, Limbo, and Chaos. So they have also applied. They also added the Grim, Limbo, and Chaos skins into the game. So we'll be first releasing this one. Now, I don't know the name of this, but I believe this is Grim. Yep, this is Grim. This is Onyx Tree. looked more better. See, you see the iconic red under the face, some light green. So yeah. That is Grin. Grin, nice. Now we're gonna raise the second one, which I believe is the Chaos. Yep, Chaos. Now Chaos, if you're wondering what's the difference, well, there it is. You can see that they're actually blue on the Baryonyx.
We will have a magic.
to look more cartoony, and yeah, that's basically much it. So to me, all of this is a big surprise. We have Monolophosaurus, and we have Piers, we have Parasrolophus Lux, the Baryonyx Trio, Aranosaurus, Big E.T., Little E.T., and Toro, and Bumpy. Where's Bumpy, my dear old friend? Scorpius Rex, this is the second one that appeared. Now I named them Mono and Six. You know, from Little Nightmares 2. Because the colors look very similar to Six and Mono. This is Six without the raincoat. Now if we just exit the game real quick, I'll have to save this because I'm horrible at saving and deleting things, guys. So you guys have no idea what I have been through right now. But if we just go to the species view, which is on the far side of the menu, you can view some dinosaurs, their skins, their animations, all that jazz. So we're gonna go down to Scorpius Rex. This is the variant one version. This is the second Scorpius Rex, which is the brown one. We'll look into those later, but right now let's see some new skins here. So you have Sonoran Desert, pretty nice. Death Valley, pretty nice as well. Great Sandy Desert, nice. Not my favorite. Kind of my favorite, kind of. Maybe not. Now white, now everyone wants the white and black one. Yes, everyone wants it. Is there anything that we can do? Okay. That looks sick. Yellow quills? Love it. They even undefeated the quills. Love it. Okay. That's the MVP. Look at the tail as well. Now I'm wondering if they actually added the poisonous effect from the quills when they attack. I'm actually kind of intrigued now. Is there spicy? Nice. Alright, now we'll head back to the map now. Now with that, we'll see there. I've been recording for 30 minutes. Are you kidding me? I've been recording for 30 minutes. What? I don't believe it. I'm sorry for wasting your time, everyone. I'm so sorry. Now we shall view how these guys hunt. Now we'll view how these guys hunt. And you'll see they all Okay. It seems that the second one, just at the perfect time. Oh my goodness. Yeah, and this thing has no chance. Okay, just eat the hole instead. So we will have a separate video for Scorpius Rex because I don't think I'll be able to compile all of this in one video. But yeah, so this is Scorpius Rex. And look how tiny the feet are in as well, comparison to the body. Oh my goodness, the feet are so small. If you guys didn't know about Scorpius Rex is actually the first hybrid Henry Wu conducted, but Simon Mizrahi didn't like his concept. So they decided to freeze it in a tube, but then it escaped, and Scorpius Rex has the genes from the scorpion fish, hence the name Scorpius Rex, which has poisonous quills that he can fire out from his tail, from their tail, to poison or their prey and and their vision is actually based on thermal vision, so they will see everything else that they see is gray and white and black, but if they see like live prey or humans or any sort of living creature, it will glow red, which meaning that the Scorpius Rex knows that this is prey. It is definitely a target that it wants to pick on. Thanks to its thermal vision, it can see absolutely everything from a far distance just because it glows red. Their vision when they see a live creature. So this thing will attack anything it sees in its sight. Even another one of some kind. Now, it says it dislikes absolutely everything. But not everything, because apparently they actually like each other. Two Scorpius Rexes actually like each other. See? They actually like each other. In the Netflix show, they didn't like each other. But here, they like each other. Is it hunting the goat? I think you're heading for some water here. Are you heading for some water? Yep, I think you are. Oh, okay. Apparently we have a drinking animation. For legs. Or for arms. Or whatever you want. Yeah, but look at this weird creature. Like, what is this thing? This thing's insane, man. Oh my god. So I'll be keeping these two in this secret facility just to keep them safe. They have been fighting each other actually. Okay, now before we end the video, I just want to see the roar. That's all I want to see. I just want to see the roar. Please? Come on, do the roar. I know you want to. What if I turn at nighttime? Will you do the roar to finish off this video? Come on. I've been recording for 30 minutes already. How is this even possible? Well, look at that. They're all enjoying themselves. Come on. Do the roar. I believe in you, son. Do the roar. Come on. Come on. Do the roar. Please. Do the roar, come on! Do the roar, son! Oh man, I thought Mono was gonna do it! Come on, son! Do it! Come on, please! Please! So they actually like each other. I wonder if they can actually climb over this fence. I don't think so. Come on! Oh no! I'm waiting for you. Are you gonna do the roll? They barely even roll, guys. Oh! Oh, there's a run. Oh, that's... We'll see the enemy. Oh my god! He got a butt of butt cheek! He's like, help! My butt! He's grabbing my butt. Oh, Jesus. And just swallows it all down the throat. How does this thing eat something whole? Oh, jeez! Bloody disgusting! Right, I think I'll tranquilize the both of you to go in here since I found this secret facility that I forgot that I built. And we'll just end the episode there. I hope we'll see all of them. This guy's on low health. Why are you on low health? You're not supposed to be on low health. Alright, I think this is deep. Okay, what is going on? This is not how I wanted to end my video. They're just roaming around on my poor fence. Will you guys just leave, please? No? What are you guys doing? Please? Can you leave? Don't sleep. What are you guys doing? Why are you going in there? Why are you going in there? Come on. Are you the alpha? Are you seriously? Now you're sleeping. Okay, great. Where's Scorpius? Oh. So yeah, guys, I think that's where we are going to wrap up this 30-minute video of a waste. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then smash the like button. Subscribe. Click the bell notification. And make sure you leave a like on the way out. We will be doing another battle arena! Yes, with all these new dinosaurs that I have. I kind of want all the dinosaurs to be in frame here. Alright, come on. Let's get them all in frame. Come on. Let's get them all in frame. Group photo! Okay then, I think that's where I'll have to end it. So yeah, if you guys enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, I will see you all in the next one.